chemical or biological weapons on the battlefield is real. They're out there, we know they're out there, and we are likely to have to deal with them for the foreseeable future.
Which face is the guy who's gonna have some type of bomb?